So with that being said, I am officially celibate. I will not treat my home like a whorehouse. This is a house of God. Goddamn.
Shit, I'm celibate. I don't want nothing. I don't want nothing to do with it.